captain's back. Deckhand's coming last. Hoping everything will be packed down the dock before he gets down the ladder. Charter boat. This thing's gotta be empty. What's up? That ice chest empty?
Yeah.
I called it. Thank you.
guy in the morning.
Out of Neah Bay.
Feels kind of good.
Huh. 5:33. Never did reset the clock on this thing. It still says 4:30 on it. On the other side of the breakwater. That's where we spent last night. Working our way out towards the cut now. We'll see a tattoo here in a little bit. Might be even late. A 1/2 mile radar range. Water on the left. Fleet out ahead of us.
Distance.
Tush Island. Come through here when it's so rough, the water busts them over the bow. starting to calm down now. You're sleeping. $7.44.
Save it for the next one.
In reality, $8.44. Haven't changed the clock on the camera yet. I'll wait till this time changes back again. Uh-oh. Polack. There he goes, he's gonna make it. He's tough. Next year.
That'd have been a good.
First mate down in a hole. You can see there's more boats around us here.
We got the radar off.
Float lines are still out. We're pulling the deep line now. There's Ace up here trying to destroy his camera once and for all. Oops. Sunshine shot probably blew my plan. Start putting her back out. Pretty smooth today. unlike other fishing trips. Getting excited. Did I get it before they even get on the boat? Second report here says that isn't the New Jersey. For Mr. Wizard doesn't know what it is. Looks like he's pulling the back float. Side eye set all up here. Water goes. It's probably loaded. Stabilizer. Cut some kelp down there.
Two at a time.
Wrapped up for a leader. Come on, a knife, Mom. Cut this dogfish. I got his tail. pounders.
A lot of floats in there. I see there's a submarine out here someplace.
Shark! Shark alert! Foggy this morning, just starting to clear up. Small swell out here. Not
bad.
Look at this one. It's a stealth salmon.
Beauty. Holy mackerel.
Alright, time for some action.
Ground bomber.
Action.
Another one. Another one. Where it's supposed to be.
Thank you.
make you think the swell is, Slim. Experienced man up forward, says 10 or 12. Hope he's talking yards or feet. Thank you.
behind that breakwater. We'll be anchoring out Neah Bay Harbor. A well-protected harbor with a nice breakwater. Really 323.
migration.
Must be 15 or 20 of these birds around us now.
Just came in due to a hydraulic failure, mainly on my part. Sold our fish. Dad and Doug went ashore to get the parts required to fix the hydraulic leak. Mom and I cleaned up the bilge. Mom's got dinner about ready. We're just getting everything back to normal. Tomorrow morning we're gonna go out and hit it again. See if we can find that hot spot right next to the Canadian border where the fish were just literally smoking. Actual time is 8:30 Pacific Daylight Time. fishery next to the boat where we sold our fish. I'll pan over here to where here I am in the Livingston, 9-footer. Crew moving around inside. Getting ready to come up on the port side. Pull the dinghy back on board. Slight wind blowing tonight.
Bookcase.
Okay.
There goes my battery.
Are you going a different way or how? What are we doing?
Going up the same way we came in last night.
Okay. I corralled your lead again.
Thank you.
Actual time, 3:10. Marquesa pulling away from the Bay Fish Dock. Here comes Doug. They'll probably attempt to sell their fish later at this dock over here where we did the other day. Didn't quite time it right today when we came in. But there's no hurry. There's over 4 days to go until the season opens again, if it does. Slim, I should hop in the rig and take off right now. Let him run back to Muckle Teal, or else swim. I wish I could hold the camera and drive off at the same time. We'd see how fast he ran. Looks like they're gonna drop the hook right there, maybe. Broke loose during a storm, was washed aground. Tragic ending to a working boat's career. Another one. Neah Bay from the ground. Still in one piece after being parked here unattended for 4 days. Miracles never cease. Through Neah Bay.
It's always my favorite. Little outhouse in the back.
Okay.
classic film. Fresh air really gets a guy quick. You know those trees? The increased people. Well, yes, that's small trees. Huh?
Onto Fuca. Little bit in from Neah Bay. Of course, that's Canada over there. Ship way out in the distance went by us when we came in from fishing today. Guys camped on the beach here. Our destination along that path. Organizing.